Right, okay, so today is a different video. This is about, I guess so, the possible instance of bribery. Now, I've had several visits from this, I don't know, this firm. It's a firm that somehow works in accordance with the state of California, some kind of a specific institution of sort. I'm not sure what it is. However, their respondent quite quickly to my father. Anytime he calls on the phone, they're respondent to him, and only him, where I have been delegated as a zero, as somebody that is completely a non-specific in choice. I have no choice, you understand? Now this person keeps visiting the house and keeps visiting the house, now offering me money. I've never asked for money. Never in my life have I asked for money from this firm. Now they're visiting here and offering me money on the specific direction of my father making a phone call. Now, because my father is an elderly man making a phone call to this one specific person who keeps repeatedly visiting the house, I call that an instance of possible bribery. Now, I do not know if he is paying her money to visit the house. I do not know if he is paying her money. Do you understand? So in this situation, he could be paying her money. She can be taking advantage of him in a situation where I never asked to receive government funds. Not from this particular organization. Now, because this particular organization has crept up and continues, that's harassment. So now I'm being harassed by this particular group, this woman in particular. Now, because it is continually the same woman, it immediately does start to look like a bribery instance, a corruption. What else can I say aside from, I guess I'm reporting the place. It's a San Mateo affiliate organization of the government there, some institute in San Mateo. And going on a phone call from my father, just because, and he has many phone calls just because, and yet that is not even taken into attunement, not even taken into a reality check. That is just taken into anything the old man says on the telephone. Well, that sounds like bribery to me. Sounds like a bribery instance situation. And I do not want to be caught in any fraud except in government fund. I do not want any kind of allocations of fraud of accepting government funds because of my father's bribery to this specific woman. All right? So, the bribery cannot be proven. However, there is an odd excessive amount that he does sometimes take out in cash from his bank accounts. And so because this is going on, I do not know where it goes when he leaves, you know. Very, very terrible. Old people like this can very, very easily be bribed. So yeah, don't ever stop to think that your government authority affiliates or whatever they are, I'm not even sure who they are, they're using all kinds of same practices just everywhere, you know. It's just corruption. And now who calls her also, you know? It could be anybody. It could be a friend of an old girlfriend from one of my brothers, you know. Who calls her to be instinctive, to be over-directive? Who calls her to this? You know, is it a wife? Is it an ex-wife? Is it somebody who wants to nettle me? Who wants to nettle and attack me? So, because they are using this woman as a nettler and attacker, I find her as a threat. I announced her to leave the premises today, and she did not leave when I stated so. I am like, Who the heck do you think you are? Who do you think you are? I mean, you cannot do that. You cannot just show up, randomly show up on the obstinance of an old man's phone call. Or any person's phone call, for that matter. Who do you think you are? This used to be, you know, this used to be the Rights Directive America, you know, the land of the free, the land of the brave, the land of liberty and independence, the land of everything, including nine-tenths possession of the law. This is America. I do not want this woman on the premises. All right. So, yeah, so I've been, attacked. She's like a zombie or something, some zombie attacker with her regimen and I believe so. I believe she's trying to take advantage of my father, actually. I think she's taking advantage. She's probably accepting a bribe. I believe she is receiving money for what she is doing by hassling me. Now, if I was the one type of person who would accept money, government funds, for no reason, because I don't really require them, then I would be up for fraud. That would be a fraud charge. Do you understand? That would be a possible go to prison. I'm not into that, all right? I'm not accepting that ever. So, kind of need the hassler to stop. Anyhoot. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know what's the deal. What are you trying to pull? Who is in charge of the situation at that firm? All I can say is they need to be closed down. I mean, you just go on, ring ding. The old man made a phone call. Something is inherently wrong with your system. Inherently wrong. You need an absolute closure of that facility. Completely closed down. Handing out government money. You have apparently the capacity to hand out government money. Just because an old man makes a phone call. I mean, to me, that is fraud. That is a government fraud right there. So stop it. Anywhere near me. I already stated to her already, she can very well lose her job re-arriving here on the premises again. I live here. Do you understand? I live here. I did not invite her.